732 AD, year 110 of the Hagira, a month since we crossed the Pyrenees. Our army advances into the heart of Aquitania, scouting the region as we move forward. Thick forests and open fields abound. We made camp near a river crossing. The Frankish army is powerful, but their cavalry cannot match ours as long as we fight on an open field. Using our mobility to our advantage will prove vital in the battles ahead. El Ghafiqi will risk no error. He has a score to settle with Frankish Count Odo of Aquitaine, the warlord who smashed an Umayyad army at Toulouse 10 years ago. After such a long time, these two giants will finally meet again. The Frankish lands are divided and are no match for the organization of the Umayyad Caliphate. Capturing the city of Bordeaux will surely throw the region into chaos. Then, we will pounce on the scattered Frankish army like a cat upon a mouse. This will be the great Razzia, or raid of our time. I can only pray that we are up to the challenge.
Three nearby villages supply the Frankish army with resources. We should pillage them before we set up our camp.
We have the resources to outfit a handful of extra troops, but we are otherwise on our own until reinforcements arrive.
Yeah. Lusa, a little Hatemenik.
Our Frankish paladins are crossing the river. Flee while Lusa. There is time.
Anam, anam, Asidi. Lusa.
From the northwest. Make haste to our camp.
Thank you.
directly north.
The Aquitanian villages have been subdued. Reinforcements are now on their way to help us establish a camp.
Azul, Nuk Hafron. Where's God?
I'm Avenay. Here? I tub.
Azul. Jo, Akiro Hav. Fair more. Seven days. Seven days.
Where's
God? Avenay.
Azul. 7 days.
Aklero, the Rashid Kumna.
Azul.
Aklero, Ferma. The Rashid Kumna. The Rashid Kumna. Aklero, the Rashid Kumna. Aklero. Ferma.
Avenay.
Where's God?
Here? Avenay.
Not one more. Azul.
Avenay.
Not one more.
Avenay.
Where's God?
Avenay.
Azul, not one more.
Avenay.
Where's God?
Avenay.
Stop. Back your own have. Seven days.
Here? Avenay.
Hafferma.
Avenay.
E. Tavernay. Azul.
Azul,
Avenay.
Let's go over more to the citrama. E. Akiro have. To
Rathitrama. That's where
Mark
Euro
have
names.
Here? Avenay.
Azul. That top.
Azul.
Avenay.
always go, Leo.
Abenay.
Seven days.
Where's yours? Avenay.
Seven days.
Come on.
Avenay. Avenay.
I need it, Lusa.
Where's yours? Nick, secure dice.
Here?
Nick, secure not. Azul.
Azul, that's it, Ramah. Probably.
Azul. Avenue.
Thank you. Smith.
Thank you.
Azul e Sabonês. Seven nays.
Alarm.
soon, eh?
Avenay.
Azul. Avenay. Le Quama. Achetem Termina.
Where's yours? Ne Papara. Eh? Ne Papara. The Rati Kama.
Avenay.
Fermat. Où est-ce d'autre?
Avenay.
Le rafic comme
Avenay.
Yeah,
Ali did had a menusa. Ide sa hatem.
Eh? Azul le ro.
Avenay.
Akle ro. Normalement.
Eh? Rafi
comme.
Avenay. Avenay. Avenay.
Azul. The Rafi Kama.
Avenay.
Thank you.
Det hade ni att lusa.
Thank you. cela à jouer.
La moindre ferme. Et elle te reste comme non.
Un venez.
Azul.
Un venez.
Hat mich. Anna, sieh.
Azul. Seven days.
Long live the Umayyad Caliphate.
Anthony.
With the blessing of Allah, the horn announcing our success sings a loud, shrill tone that echoes over the countryside. Upon hearing our approach, Odo's army descended upon Bordeaux, only to be trampled beneath our hooves. Another Frankish army hastened south, but was no match for our brave seasoned warriors. A bloody battle ensued, and afterwards, the Franks lamented their defeat, saying that God alone knows the number of the slain. With the Frankish army defeated, there is little standing between our magnificent forces and eternal glory as the conquerors of Europe. For centuries, history will remember us as the courageous warriors who defeated countless kings. My journey is at an end, but our triumphant army marches north to defeat one final adversary, a man who calls himself the Hammer. Martel, in the Frankish tongue, foolishly believes that he can resist us. Soon enough, his feeble army will crumble and flee, just like the rest.